Yeah, exactly.
It's not gonna work. It's like, not even gonna work. If your case is strong, you're gonna lose.
Yeah, they were gonna like sue him for like everything they owned.
Yeah,
not a good sign. But anyway, Kaz versus Duel happening right now. Somebody getting hype over something. But...
Duel's a very solid player.
Duel's very solid.
Oh no, Duel.
As we say it.
As he says
it. That's fine.
That's okay. Get the flubs out now.
Mark,
I mean, there's
Lucas.
Been many times where I've suicided and then like just didn't get hit for the rest of the game.
That's true. You could do that.
You could totally.
Very
it's
easily.
Totally viable.
Kaz playing Marth. Marth, incredibly hard. Well, yeah, incredibly hard matchup for Lucas. I know for Ness, Marth is his worst matchup, and Lucas, I'm pretty sure, is the same. He can play the offensive game a little bit better, but it's still pretty tough.
Yeah.
And I don't know. He just has to. The projectile helps a lot.
Oh.
That was pretty.
Oh.
That was pretty.
He's got that charge.
See, he took that stock pretty clean. I mean, he took some percent on it. Ooh, okay. So he tried to wait out and bid something, but he just got a little too anxious with the up smash.
Yeah, he's just gonna, if he's just crouching, he's looking to crouch cancel something.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, there we go.
Pretty well telegraphed.
What was that? That was crazy.
Oh, yeah. Lucas's dare is also dumb. Misses the tech. I thought he was going to take the stock off of that.
That.
Oh, Daggers!
Woo!
That was pretty. And he also, because of...
He looks so calm. Like, look at him. He's just like, yeah, I don't give a shit.
Whatever, I'm good.
Lucas.
What SD? I don't even know what you're talking
I'm
about.
I'm like Falco right now.
Pretty much. Goes for the daggers again. I respect it. I don't know if... I'm pretty sure this isn't a thing in Melee. Pretty sure it's a PM exclusive thing. Because it's a thing in Brawl, but not... Maybe not. I don't know.
Wait,
if you up smash or like dash attack, if you do a move that like carries momentum and you're both on the ledge of a platform or the stage... That was really nice.
Yeah.
Gotta say. You'll just slide off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So I don't know if that is a thing in Melee, but it's like super a thing in this game and it's very relevant.
Yeah. This game's actually really slidey.
It's very slidey.
Oh, man.
It carries over that the similar physics to Brawl, but like has like all the movement tech and.
Yeah, people actually like. Marth is actually like much more floatier in this game.
Yeah, he is.
It's always throwing me off when I try to play him.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That was silly.
That was very silly. Net, I'm pretty sure he's going to net every stock from an up smash. I hope he does. I've said this before about...
There we go.
I've said this before about
just
Duel.
Just not teching it. I don't know if that's just a hard tech.
It might be? I don't know. It doesn't really appear that way. Maybe he's just catching him before the tech?
Maybe.
Yeah, I don't know if he actually hit... the platform because Lucas's up smash is ridiculous. So,
I mean, Lucas is just a ridiculous character.
He is. He's very ridiculous. He might lose his match.
Oh,
okay.
No, he's not.
I like the idea.
Watch this.
There you go.
I lied.
That's okay. Kaz takes game one.
The winner is.
I just don't think that's a good stage for Lucas. Period.
No.
So, it's just too small. Like it doesn't like. I mean, it's like. It's small enough to where like it doesn't. It's like not small enough for him. I think he'd be better on like a much smaller stage,
mm-hmm.
where like
he just suffocate.
Like, yeah, just suffocate
yeah,
him with
like a Falco sort of game.
Yeah,
yeah. I mean, well,
because if you let Marth like just space against you,
yeah, you're not gonna have
whatever.
So like, okay, Falco Marth melee. Where does Falco take Marth?
Honestly, I'm not entirely sure. I feel like I don't know, because, like...
My first gut instinct is to say Yoshi's, but that doesn't feel right.
It depends
right
on the type of Falco you are. Like, if you're, like, someone like Westballs, you're going to go to Yoshi's.
Absolutely.
If you're, like...
like
someone like PBMD,
stuff.
You're going to
yeah.
go to, like, Battlefield or something, like... Or, like, Yoshi... Not Yoshi's, Dreamland. Maybe.
Dreamland. Yeah, I can see both.
I'm trying to think, like... Because I haven't seen much of, like, PB's Falco lately, honestly.
That's true.
I haven't seen much of PB generally.
With nobody has.
Yeah.
But anyway, I think he decides to just run it back to PS2.
Yeah, he did run
fine,
it back.
Which is fine. He got the SD. The SD was like the thing that really just separated it. He's like, oh, if I just don't SD again, then I'm fine.
Yeah,
and honestly, that's not incredibly incorrect.
Ah, man.
That's for the up smash. He was scouting it out. He was looking, if you get in the position for the up smash, I'm going to do it. But he got a little anxious. Yeah, this is sort of the problem that, like... I don't know what they're called. Psy kids, spacey kids, whatever they are. that they have against Marth is just that, like, Marth can just sort of keep his distance if he wants to. He doesn't have to approach at all right now. Like, he doesn't
yeah,
have
he
to.
Doesn't.
I don't want to say too well. He might just not. But, like, he doesn't have to. Like, he has the life lead. He can literally just, like, He's doing like these like he's like trying to do like a
I wonder
mix up.
He's not using back air enough, maybe as a kill move, because I think back air is like it's like a knee basically.
Lucas,
that was nice.
Oh,
whoa!
Yeah, see, well, it pushed him back a lot, and it pushed him to the ledge, so it was safe.
Yeah, it was safe.
Yeah,
I feel like Lucas is he's teching too like predictably.
Yep.
He's always teching away.
I agree.
And Cass is just waiting for it. Maybe he needs to like tech in, maybe, or just tech in place.
Yeah, and the problem is that like Lucas's tech options, I'm pretty sure, are garbage.
Probably.
So. Yeah, he's getting a lot of mileage out of that up smash, but he's using it just a little too much. Like, he needs to just use it at the right times, because, like, when he's on a platform and it's a tech chase situation, yeah. Like, right now, he can just throw projectiles, but, like, Marth can just, you know, shield them, or power shield them, or do anything,
or just jump
above them. Like, it's very little that Lucas can do. Yeah.
I know he's trying to go there.
Yeah.
Trying to cheese him a little bit.
He does have a better recovery than Nesta, so that does help him a little bit in this matchup, but...
There we go.
Yeah.
What I was talking about.
Yeah, that bear is pretty solid. The hitbox on is kind of weird, but it's also a true spike, which is very efficient in, like, early kills.
No way.
Ooh, that's fine.
That was good.
He's good still got the advantage right now. Still got to recover. Ah, okay. Yeah, he's going to try for another F smash. Yep, okay. He's doing it again.
Yeah, you can't really be predictable. That was
just throw out that F smash.
Yeah,
I
want Duel to win because I just want to see more. I just want to see more games.
Yes, me too. Because
I'm pulling the husband right now.
I love watching Lucas's. They're the most interesting character in the game, in my opinion. He just every time I see Lucas do like a magnet like wave shine back, I'm like, that's your like being. Oh, I love watching it.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
He just get one downer into up smash? Forget the down air. Just Dakison,
do it.
That's fine.
This is pretty even right now.
It is. That's a punish. Okay. He has the wrong direction on the magnet, but that's okay.
He needs to just read that forward smash because he's really telegraphed with his forward smash.
Yeah.
He walks up. Like, if you see him walking, just shoot.
He's going to forward smash.
Yeah. See, look at
try to do like, it again. Did it in the wrong direction.
See, he's teched in this time. Mm-hmm. That's why. That's lame.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, that was lame as fuck. Holy shit.
He wasn't even close.
Nah,
like,
dude.
I think his hitbox changed when he was like, when he pressed A to like come back up, but damn, that didn't represent what was going on at all.
That was lame.
I was like, oh, he's gonna...
Like, I'm mad for him right now.
Thank you.